Welcome to Gracyn's Science Lab.
Hi guys. Today's experiments are going to be all about fire. Wait a minute. Flying tea bags. For this experiment, you will need the tea bags, a lighter, and scissors. Don't forget, you might need a handle for this one. Cut the tops off the tea bags. Line up your tea bags and have a little light them on fire. Wait, fire? Have a little to light these on fire.
Fire?
Here we go. Whoa. This is too cool. They're flying. That was so awesome. Let's try it again. Cray cray. It's funny. My, they're landing. My, they are landing. Hit that red subscribe button. Hot air rises. That's why it flew. When they flew up top the playroom, just like a hot air balloon. That experiment was awesome. What do you guys think? This experiment is called the Black Snake. You're definitely going to need an idol. You're going to need sand, sugar, and baking soda. Mix up the sugar and the baking soda. This first?
Mix it up with a spoon.
Okay. Pour your mixture in the center of the sand. Light it on fire. Fire?
smells like marshmallows.
These snakes are made of carbon. They feel like marshmallows.
You feel like burnt marshmallows?
Yeah. Mike, look, I'm turning it into lots of real snakes. If you like my video, please subscribe to see more. I love volcanoes!